Here's all of the character customization options at the maximum settings in 4K for Throne and Liberty, the upcoming MMORPG with a massive seamless open world and massive scale PvPvE. This is an MMO that we're keeping our eyes on and we're very excited to try it. There's currently a pre-character creation event going on for the Korean release, and we wanted to show it to you guys so you can see all of the options because there's a lot of sliders and this is all in 4K, so enjoy.
별조각의 힘을 전쟁의 도구로 사용하기 위해 마법사 얀 주니언이 별을 품은 아이들을 숨기고 있던 외딴 섬으로 마녀 칼란시아를 보냈다.
미안하구나, 예야.